One thing I like about the Quiff is that it is really deliberate. First, I take the pomade in my hand and rub it all together, rake back my hair, grab it a little bit to add a bit of texture and make it a bit more personal, and deal with the sides, because otherwise they'll pop out like a mad scientist.